I'm Katie Pruitt, and I'm a singer-songwriter living in Nashville, Tennessee. I wrote my debut record, Expectations, about growing up gay in the South and my journey towards self-acceptance. The process of making this record was extremely healing. I recorded the record in the first half of 2019 with all my best friends from Nashville, including my producer, Mike Robinson. And it was so awesome to have such a positive support system. Not only did this record give me confidence to speak my truth, but it opened me up to a community of people who shared in a similar struggle and made me feel so much less alone. There's so much reassurance that comes with seeing yourself represented in the world. I'm so grateful to all the trailblazers and the LGBTQ plus community who've been brave enough to speak their truth over the years. Because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here speaking mine. Releasing this record during a year of complete isolation was initially upsetting, but I think it solidified the importance of music and community even more. I found myself prioritizing things that have always been important, like being with friends and family, spending time in nature, prioritizing my mental health. I went on a camping trip with my girlfriend and saw parts of the country I wouldn't have seen from the inside of a touring van. I'm excited for what the future holds. I can't wait to get back and play live again. But most of all, I hope I don't forget the importance of taking it slow. It's great to be ambitious and to make plans for the future, but when you can't take a step back and be grateful for the place you're in, what's the point?